I'm Private Vitalik, G Company, 141st Battalion, 36th Division. They said it would be a cakewalk taking the Salerno Bridgehead. At first it seemed like they were right, but then the Germans were waiting for us. We came across a line of bunkers and were pinned down right away. Thank you. Captain Hunt called in artillery and air support. Finally, it looked like we were getting the upper hand. Thank you. As soon as we took the bunkers, the Germans counterattacked. They brought in armor, and we were forced to pull back. Luckily, our reinforcements showed up right on time. Our tanks took out their armor, and we were moving forward again. So began our long fight up the boot of Italy. After that, the 36 entered southern France and pushed northeast to Germany.